Oh, very nice.
Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Z, and we are playing Freaky Friday, which is Conquest. And I've never used
Okay,
Hun Batz.
Isis, okay.
So, I don't even know what to do. I don't know if I'm jungle, solo, mid, whatever. I'm just gonna jungle.
I don't know why in the world we chose, like... Well, I mean, on her, that was an okay pick, but... To give him Chira or Chiron, like, what the fuck?
Yeah, that was me that gave him on her. Yeah, I knew what I was doing. The rest of them gave
right,
me...
Honor's like, fine, but...
Loki was... well, actually... I don't know.
Yeah, why Loki? Why has it gotta be fucking Loki?
Yeah.
I'd have been cool with fucking going up against goddamn, Susano.
I have no idea what my one does. I'm just gonna use it. Oh. Dude, Hun's Bat's mana hungry, bro. I just left the camp. Oh my god. Uh-huh.
Nice.
He looks so funny. I've never played. You know what? He's mana hungry. I'm gonna get
Loki's jungling.
I don't know if you're supposed to get transcendence on him, but
ooh.
Whatever. Hun Batz.
Not so much. He doesn't really take out minion waves so much as he does actually like gank people. Oh shit.
Yeah, but he's so mana hungry. I'm not gonna have any mana to gank people.
Damn. The fuck.
It's all you, bud. Yeah, Lord, man.
Yeah, so I might stop playing at some point. Or not, like, completely stop playing, but I'm waiting on somebody to get here. So I'm, like, poking my fucking head out the windows and shit.
I don't want you poking your head out the windows and shit at me. How the fuck do you say take this jungle buff?
Right, left bumper, X, and then B.
Oh shit.
I know. It's a lot to handle.
No, Fafnir fucking open.
I'm on my way, Isis.
Bro, I'm gonna suck this game. Fuck.
Ain't going too bad. I mean, for the moment.
Luckily, I've seen Reaper play the shit out of Hun's Batz. So I kinda know what to do. I've never played him, though. I don't have a build for him is my main issue. And I've never fucking jungled before. It's a whole new world. For real.
I can't believe that. Like, just don't go singing into a Disney movie now.
Where's the fucking Loki go?
He's dicking around. He probably doesn't know, or he probably doesn't have a clue as to what he should be doing at the moment. Damn it, it would have been cool for Isis to say, like, enemy ultimate incoming.
I don't even know all the commands, so I'm probably gonna have people mad as fucking.
Right. Oh, Gucci.
I know, like, simple, stupid commands. That's it. I don't know the complicated shit. That's why I always play with my clan, so I don't have to know commands.
Right. You just get to speak to them.
Yeah. See, I don't know how to tell Agni to get it. I'm just going to take it. Last time, nobody took it, and it was just wasted.
Yeah.
At least I jungle with it. Fuck. Oh, I got a kill! I did something! I gotta record that to Reaper, so I have proof. I'm gonna be like, I killed someone with Hun Batz. I did it.
Right.
Oh, yes. Okay, the jungle. The XP camps count towards my transcendence. That's fucking sweet. Thank you. Oh, I can't. Oh.
Damn, Vimana, you just whoop his ass.
Dude, Vimana's a level 16!
Good shit.
I want whatever steroids he's taking. Oh shit.
No. Right, it's called, it's a steroid called Gank.
Tell us,
Oh, cops are here.
Cops?
Yeah, they're in my neighborhood. Somebody's house. And Vimana is gonna go gank squad.
I'm dead. My eyes is backed on me. Fucking eyes is... Has absolutely nothing to do with the fact that I suck. She spent forever in the fountain. Fuck. I'm sure glad I got people that can carry me.
Right. Me and Vimana, namely.
Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing.
You're good. You're good. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy. I have to keep on, like... And I just left in front of Kronos. He has no idea what the fuck's going on. Ah, I'm getting a little protection, huh?
No good.
Thank you.
Ah, I got ulted.
Oh, Jesus.
Brawler's beat stick. Quinsai, maybe? I don't know. I feel like Quinsai would help out against Fafnir. The Fafnir.
Damn it!
Yeah, it's too late to save him. Taking this whole left side by myself. Uh-oh, here comes the Fafnir! Here comes the Fafnir! Get away from me, you Fafnir! I'm out. I am so fucking out. God. I just used my alt as an evasive move. Oh, yeah. Bringing shame to Hun's Batz everywhere. Fuck! I don't know.
Oh shit, I muted myself. You didn't even hear any of that. Okay, so, after this game, I might be gone for a little bit. I know it's pretty late where I'm at, but I got a buddy coming over and we're probably gonna have a few beers and shit, so.
Oh, that's cool.
I won't be able to pay complete attention to this game, but, I mean, if you are on later on, you know, it's highly doubtful, but, you know, if you are on, I'll probably play with you. If not, then, you know, there's always fucking tomorrow.
Yeah.
So.
I don't know what the... I don't know what to buy. At all. I'm coming, buddy. Why has everyone told me to retreat? You guys are like taking the. Whatever.
That's because me and Vimana like powerhouse the fuck out of this.
Okay. I'm bringing minions. I'm coming with them. Yeah.
Ooh, besides that, the only competent person on their fucking team would be on her. I got more kills than Vimana does.
Nice.
Yeah.
Mana's taking that.
And I'm not even really trying for Chalk. Which is funny in hindsight, because I was never really good.
Oh,
with
it gave up. Oh my god. Oh shit. Alright guys, well that was our Freaky Friday Siege where the other team
that was
picture
fun.
Gods. That was
I never
a lot
thought
of
I'd
fun.
Have so much fun with it. Yeah, dude, I never thought I'd have so much fun with the game of the day.
Normally they just leave
me crying and broken.
Yeah, exactly. Luckily, I had good teammates because I had no idea what I was doing.
Right, dude.
If you guys are new to our channel, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. It always helps us out do future videos. And as always, thank you for watching. I'm Z. Mm-hmm. Bye-bye. Mm-hmm. Look at all those worshippers. All
right, buddy.
Look at all them. All right, bro. So I will see you.